Hey guys, Laura Longo here from lauralongo.com, and today I'm going to share with you the number one thing you can do to have massive success in your business. So what is it? Be consistent. Consistency, right? Why is consistency so important? Well, chances are when you first get started in a business opportunity or with fall in love with a bunch of products that you know can help people, there's gonna be a whole lot of people in your life who just aren't ready to get started with you at that very particular moment you decide to get started, right? So when you're consistent, consistently providing value to your audience, providing education, consistently letting people know that you're still doing what you're doing, when and if that person or those people in your life ever become ready and feel like they're ready to join you in a business opportunity, to create multiple income streams, or get healthy, start a health and wellness journey, or take better care of their skin, whatever it is for you, you will be the first person they think of to help them along that path. So when someone, especially with a business opportunity, but even with products, when someone's first getting started with something new, they want to know that they can rely on the people that are helping them get started. So being consistent shows them that you are the leader that they are looking for to lead them down their journey into their success, right? So be consistent. So I relate it to this. You know, if you know me, you already know I'm a triathlete, I'm a runner. And what if I were to go out and try to do a half Ironman without consistently training for that? I mean, that would be a really painful experience, right? Very painful experience. So it's the same thing with your business, guys. I mean, be consistent, be the leader people are looking for, let people know that you're gonna be there, that you're in it for the long haul, and that you're gonna be there to take care of them along the way. So I hope you enjoyed that tip. Number one strategy for being creating massive success in your business, be consistent. If you liked this and you found value, please feel free to share it. Please feel free to comment. Tell me what you like best. If you did like this, head over to my blog, lauralongo.com. There I have a totally free download for you. It is my seven best ways to handle it when someone tells you, hey, I just don't have the money to join you in a business opportunity or to buy your product or whatever it is. So if that interests you, head on over to lauralongo.com and pick that up over there. It's a download, an MP3 you can listen to from anywhere. All right, I'll talk to you soon, guys. Have a great day.